story that everyone on earth was very wicked, but he was pleased with Noah. Noah was a good man. He always helped people and always prayed to God for them.
Help! Please help me!
Hey, Bobby, what happened?
Robber! Robber! Please help me!
Oh, then you have no money? Bye-bye!
Hey! Please! Don't go away! Please help me!
Hey! This is not your house! Go home and sleep!
I think it's hard!
What? I'm not going to make trouble! Let's get out of here!
Yeah, let's go!
Hey, what happened? Are you okay?
I'm not okay. A robber hit me and took my money. Please help me.
Of course, I'll help you.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, my money! Stop! Come back! I can't believe this. I was trying to help him, but he tricked me. What is this world coming to? Oh God, please forgive him. Please help him to repent for his sins.
Noah told his family what God had told Noah. Noah's three sons listened to their father and decided to help make the ark. They hurried to build the ark before the 40 days and 40 nights of rain.
Good morning! Good morning!
Everyone listen to me very carefully. Last night, God told me that I must make a big boat.
A big boat?
Mom, look, I am a big boat. Yes, an ark. God will send a flood on the earth.
A flood?
A flood? Are we going to drown? Bubble.
Hey, stop them! Listen to them!
God is very upset because this world is full of bad people and their violent deeds.
Yes! My friend,
hit me and took my money all the time. I get very upset and I really want to hit them back. But because of God, I cannot. Oh, revenge!
Dad, we will help you build the ark.
Yes, we will. Won't we, Ham?
Yes, we will.
Building an ark on top of a mountain, but all the people laughed at them. They didn't believe that a big flood would come. They never stopped doing their violent deeds.
Hey, Ham! Come here!
Hey, buddy! How are you?
What are you doing? Are you building a new house?
No! We are building an ark!
An ark?
Are you going on a cruise?
No! Listen!
Are you kidding? A big flood coming? 40 days and 40 nights of rain?
Look at the sky! There is not even one cloud!
No, it's true. You guys have to get ready.
Stop it!
Anyway, do you have money?
Yes.
Show me.
Okay, let's go.
Oh no, my money! Revenge!
Look at them! What are they building?
Where?
Way up there! Do you know what they said?
No.
What?
They said it is going to rain for 40 days and 40 nights. They are off their rockers.
Yeah, they are crazy. An ark on the mountain?
Finished building the ark. He and his family gave thanks to God. They called to own every animal and bird to bring them into the ark. Just as God had told them to do.
Build, 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 build.
you, God.
Thank you, God.
You did a great job. Now, as God commanded, we have to bring the animals.
And food too.
Yes, food too.
Oh!
What are you doing?
I'm calling the animals.
Does that really work?
Yeah, I do it all the time.
Great! Let's do it together.
The lion and the elephant to get a male and a female of every kind of animal and every kind of bird. So the elephant called them all to the ark just as God wanted.
Hear that? Do you know what it means?
Yes, the time has come.
Get a male and a female of every kind of animal and every kind of bird. Call them here, just as God wants.
Yes, Your Highness.
Raining for 40 days and 40 nights non-stop. Suddenly, the ark moved because the water rose so high above the mountain. Every living being except Noah's family and the animals and the birds in the ark died.
Mom, it's still raining.
I know.
Mom, it's still raining.
Ha! I know!
Mom, it's still raining!
Ham, be quiet! Mom says she already knows it's raining!
And talking about it won't make it stop raining any sooner!
Rain, rain, go away, come back on another day! Rain, rain, go away, come back on another day!
What is it?
Dad, I think the water rose above the mountain, so we are really floating.
Yeah! Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is all a dream.
Oh, Ham, please be quiet.
Zip. Like this, Mom?
There, not zip. Zip them again.
Zip.
Every living being except us is dead. We have to live a new life from now on. We must pray life over the whole world.
Raining for the ground because of man.
Okay, everyone. God commanded us to go outside. The time has come. Let's go outside. Thanks be to God.
The world is full of happiness. The world is full of joy. And God loves every one of us, every girl and boy. We thank you, God. We thank you, God. We thank you, God.
It's a rainbow.
That's God's promise. God promised He will never again curse the ground because of man. That rainbow is the sign of God's promise.
Hey, rainbow! I'm gonna catch you!
Hey!
Is full of goodness, the world is full of peace. When we do our very best, we make God happy. We thank you, God, we thank you, God, we thank you, God.
Earth endures, seed time and harvest, cold and heat, summer and winter, day and night will never cease.
The world is full of happiness, the world is full of joy.
Never again will I curse the ground because of man.
God is our faith.